So this is the Vixen 3 sequencer running on my laptop, connected to an Arduino Uno. Which in turn is running a NeoPixel ring, which has 16 LEDs, giving it full RGB control. We'll just adjust the picture there. So what we'll do is we'll try and see if we can hear what I've been up to. Support this time. And go. Awesome.